Innovation became a top priority for Fifth Third Bank in 2010. CEO Kevin Cabot says 2 years later, that focus is paying off. Fifth Third launched 4 key products in the past few years, all aimed at meeting the needs of clients.
The more we can offer, the more we listen to our clients, the more we understand exactly what their needs are, the better we can solution for them, and it comes out in innovative ways for us to do that.
And it's not just the customer that's benefiting. The new products are also impacting Fifth Third's bottom line.
We launched our RCM product, which is a treasury management product for small franchises. That was $10 million in new revenue last year. We'll double that this year.
Cabot says innovation is part of Fifth Third's DNA, citing its development of the networked ATM 35 years ago. You remember Genie machines? They spawned today's ATM networks, giving customers access to their cash virtually anywhere at any time.